full of energy and personality. Look at that. He's just loving being out there. 13 years old. Kirk HAUGETO from the United States, very first junior Grand Prix, but he skates like he's been around for 25 years on the circuit. 18th after the short program mark. Let's sit back and enjoy this performance.
Absolutely.
Well, this young man is going to be a personality in the sport of figure skating for many, many years to come. Just 13 years old. I'm sure he's probably a child actor as well. I don't know. But if you want to be great at anything, then you have to be willing and love to take it all the way. And this young man's performance, forget about the jumps for a second, the spins, which are also very good, but the performance is absolutely incredible for the age of 13, Mark.
And you hope that he'll be able to maintain that level of presentation as he matures, and that innocent exuberance is allowed to be encouraged and developed, rather than, you know, sometimes as a teenager gets a bit older, they can get a little bit more introverted. But I certainly do not hope that the extroverted...
I would find that shocking when I watch this right now, that this young man does not keep some you know, the personality will change. There's no question. It'll take different forms, the music that he chooses. Look, he's working with his mustache there, and he comes down the ice and does the triple lutz. Lots of hand gestures throughout the program. There's the triple loop. Man, he skates with energy and fun all the way through this program. Great choreo sequence there.
Absolutely. That Russian split into the inside D-turn drag and the hydro glide, that's difficult content. And this was musically phrased as well. So an awareness of composition too, and then rotating the other direction within the knee slide. That's very difficult stuff. We're going to be attentive to the likes of the triple flip, triple toe, double toe combination, and that'll have an impact on the technical element score. But his components were difficult too. And I have to tell you, Ted, this guy on Instagram is at Under Armour is the best. That's his Instagram handle. He is hilarious. Such a character. Really entertaining on and off the ice.
Yeah, I think he's going to have a great career in skating, amateur skating and professionally as well. So skating audience around the world, make sure you follow this young man. He's going to be a lot of fun. It won't always be happy days, although I think it will be with this young man. He's just got a positive attitude, and man, can you imagine? He probably runs those batteries dry at the end of the day and doesn't get tired slowly, just passes out.
I just feel like we have to respect his coach, Anton Nemenko, for taming the energy to be able to get those triples taught and trained.
Absolutely. Great job by the coach and the skater as well. Let's take a look at the scores for Kirk. 94.052 thumbs up. Top in there first in the free program. 142.7 as he waves his team. Full of energy, this young man, as he takes over first place.